everybody in the YouTube community. We are here. I just want to show you a northwest sunset. This is from my house in Ajax. It's funny because, you know, even at night, as the sun goes down, there's always like a strange orb that comes up after sitting in the northwest. I don't know, people might be deceived thinking it's a small star or something. But I find it odd because how can a star just after the sun goes down and it's the only star in the atmosphere, you know what I'm saying? Because if it was dark enough, you would see other stars. But I have a video to show you that. We don't see up going to see. I just want to give you an example. I'm sitting out front of my house observing, which I recommend other people do. I've been seeing for the past week is now you can see light. Light, you can't look at it. Well, you're filming on your tablet or phone. But when it gets down to about this, there's like a plasma around it to me. It just looks like white plasma. It's a cloudy type thing. But we all know what it is. Basically, you'll see what I caught the plane doing today. Halfway through the day, they kind of spray lightly now up here in Canada. Dark blue, snow, blue sky. And there's the plasma, baby. I want to give a shout out to Pies and Cakes, Seven Spalding, and everybody out there. You notice that plasma there, you can see that in the rain. Look how dim the land is. I mean, they even got their lights on. wild. You go over there, there's that plasma type thing in the sky. But it's not. What they do is they stir earlier in the area where they do the sunset movie, and they do that little drop light. I've noticed that. You'll notice the vid I upload because I caught them doing it. It'll show you what to look for when they're trying to see the public. There's northwest. I'm going to pause for a minute and then get back to you.